So in today's class of mathematics, let us see how to solve the following equation, that is y plus 3 is equal to 10. Let us solve this. Okay, now basically there are two methods. Okay, method 1. Now let us see how to solve method 1 as well as there is method 2. But first I'm going to solve the method 1. So method 1 will go like this. I will take y is equal to 10 minus 3. So I will get y is equal to 10 minus 3 will give you 7, right? Positive 7. So what I have done is I have taken this plus 3 other side. So it has become negative. Okay, negative 3. So 10 minus 3 will give you 7. Now let us see the method 2. In this, what you have to do is, you'll have to subtract minus 3 on both the side, okay? So, what I have to do is, y plus 3 minus 3 is equal to 10. So, I will get y plus 0 is equal to 10. Wait, this will be 10 minus 3, right? So, 10 minus 3 will give you 7. So, y is equal to 7 is your answer. So in both the answer you all are getting 1. So you have to see which method is easy for you. Use it and thanks for watching.